Prime Minister's announced $12 million of government funding to help make our waterways swimmable again. Jacinda Ardern says it's going to take a unified effort to achieve that, but the opposition says not enough is being done. Helen Castles reports.
The Prime Minister getting her hands dirty.
You give it a little bit of a tickle.
This is one of many more plants the government hopes will grow here in the Kaipara in a bid to clean up its waterways.
Our waterways aren't as swimmable as they could be or should be. We're supporting community organisations to help improve the water quality.
The government's putting $12 million to support community-led projects already underway. Kaipara is the largest estuary in the country, but it's clogged with sediment and mangroves, and it's having a knock-on effect.
Every year, around 700,000 tonnes of sediment flows into the Kaipara Harbour, and farmland is to blame for the majority of that.
It's measures like planting, wetland preservation and fencing streams that will make the difference.
For us, anything coming towards the Kaipara is great. It's anything that sort of promotes more awareness, more activity, more help on the ground where it's needed.
Well, this will take a generation to fix. Most of the money in the end is going to be spent by farmers as they naturally renew their fences.
But the opposition says it's not enough.
No, look, I think it's just a little bit too little, too slowly. The reality is a lot has happened over the years, but we need to keep that going. And it's a case where the Prime Minister and David Parker have really talked big talk, but we're not so far seeing the actions.
Kaipara won't receive all $12 million. It'll be shared between other catchments yet to be announced.
Oh, no.
But for now, the Prime Minister coming to the rescue, with help for others on the way. Helen Castles, One News.